Welcome to the Biodiscovery Institute, a place where we shape the future of health and biotechnology to solve six major global challenges.
Where a mantra of metrics are gold, but people are diamonds, inspires interdisciplinary collaboration between 850 staff and students to secure success.
Where genetic engineering rewires microbes so they turn greenhouse gases into animal feed or fuel.
Where state-of-the-art robots and fermenters could scale this biotechnology as an alternative to deforestation of tropical regions.
Where super-resolution microscopes explore the inner space of cells to unpick biological complexity.
Where we create one of the coldest places in the universe so that high-field NMR can see the shape of drugs and how they hit their targets.
Where we distill, fractionate, and purify substances to understand the chemistry of life.
Where we engineer new inhibitors, imaging probes, and chemicals that can become the next generation of drugs.
Where artificial intelligence and engineering biology rewrite genetic codes to accelerate evolution of useful microorganisms such as bacteria and brewer's yeast.
Where our research has a Skybridge connection to Queen's Medical Centre, a hospital with 1,700 beds.
A place where I want to know why.
So I read, I search, I think, I plan.
A place I want to know what.
About a cell, a bug, a sample, a drug.
Place I want to know where.
So I grow, I spin, I stain, I view.
A place I want to know when.
So I use a magnet, a laser, a robot, a flask.
A place where I want to know how.
So I run, I measure, I test, I ready.
A place I want to know if.
So I think, I show, I talk, I know.
And I know that's why I work in a place called BDI.
Where our world-leading collection of 120 cell culture cabinets serves to tackle cancer and diseases of the heart, liver, brain, eye, bone, blood and lung.
A place in which we're harnessing bioelectricity to develop new medicines of the future, in which we're pioneering the new field of bioelectronic medicine.
where 400,000 samples are in a cryogenic sleep in vast automated facilities.
Where 3D printing and additive biofabrication are creating the next generation of biomaterials and medicines.
A place synonymous with success.